I did a little research in the USA, and frankly, the cost was prohibitive for me. My son lives in Vietnam. I was planning a trip here anyway, so I just thought, why not? Let's do it. Oh, the hospital was very attentive, very thorough, before, during, and after surgery, and the results have been amazing. Every woman should come here for an awesome face.
Today you visit an exit winner.
Yes.
How old are you?
62.
62. Mm-hmm. You come from US?
Yes.
Chúng ta tách từ đây, tách vô tới trong rãnh mũi má, tách xuống đây xuống tới dưới cổ. Như vậy vừa tách sau là sau vô cơ, tách mắt, sau tới phần cổ, tách toàn bộ lên.
Now is one day after the surgery. It's tight and puffy, not real painful.
Very different.
It is.
Very different.
It is.
Yeah. How are you feeling?
Good. Very good. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Swollen.
Swollen. Chest 14. Mm-hmm. Different before and after. We train a lot.
Yes. I came in as an old woman.
Hmm?
I'm leaving as the young woman I feel on the inside. Yeah.
Maybe young more than 10 years.
Yeah.
Young more than 10 years.
Yeah. Yeah.
How about your boy? He said, how about the difference between the after surgery?
He says, yeah, it looks a lot better. It's really good.
Mm-hmm.
His friends have commented as well. It looks really good. Hi, I'm Patricia. I'm 62 years old, and I'm from St. Louis, Missouri, USA. They have a lot of similar aspects. There are some differences between the approach to surgery and things, but everything was great and wonderful and turned out fantastic. Oh, the hospital was very attentive, very thorough, before, during, and after surgery, and the results have been amazing.
I would have paid 10 times the price in the US, of course. Very affordable, like a trip to Disneyland.
Every woman should come here for an awesome face.
Nếu bạn thấy thích video này thì đừng quên để một like và nhấn đăng ký kênh để giúp chúng tôi sáng tạo thêm nhiều video thú vị hơn. Xin cảm ơn.